people die out there. Hundreds of thousands.
My decision. My cross to bear.
You have no right to decide the fate of so many.
I know it was extreme, okay? I know there was a cost. But it worked. Mundus acted impulsively. In anger. The Hellgate is spent, and Mundus with it. For the time being, at least. But now is the time to strike.
Kat is in no state to do anything.
Yes, I am. You need me. Oh, they tortured me. I left my body. That's how I endured for so long. I explored Mundus's tower. I know how it works, how it's wired, how it feels. You both need me to defeat Mundus. And you need each other.
So the Hellgate is the main source of Mundus's power. It can only be reached from his chamber. You must break into the chamber and close the Hellgate. Mundus is still weak from his last outburst. This is your chance to defeat him. Mundus doesn't know that Virgil is Nephilim.
We can use that to our advantage.
There's a back door into the tower located here. Virgil. You must reach the security room undetected. So Dante, you will create a distraction. Here.
Hey guys, you looking for a fight? Here I am.
Just like your father. Too big for your fucking boots. Me, a god. Versus you, a piece of shit.
Once Mundus sees you, all hell will break loose. Stay close to the tower entrance. Will seal. Dante, you need to keep them busy while Virgil makes his way into the tower. The main entrance before it seals itself shut. You'll have a few seconds at best.
Once inside, you will face Mundus's elite guard. Take him out quickly.
Showtime!
Virgil will knock out the internal camera system. Mundus won't be able to see where you are.
Come to me, Dante. If you can, I'll be waiting for you.
Offices are heavily defended. One exception is floor 87, which is unoccupied. There, you'll reunite with Virgil.
Good, brother?
Yeah, good.
Here you'll split. Dante, make your way to the east wing. Virgil, you will make your way to the west wing, where you'll find the main server room.
Good luck.
You too.
Dante, you will have to cross a sky bridge to get into the east wing. You will find the sky bridge along this path. Virgil will take over the servers in the West Wing. He'll clear the way for you. Security going into the East Wing is tight. You'll find yourself blocked, so don't try to cross it just yet.
Bingo.
Once clear, make your way into the East Wing. Be careful. These floors are occupied. You will encounter resistance.
Floor 87.
This is the finance wing. Those who work here are barely human anymore. They have been corrupted beyond recognition. One day, all of humanity will be enslaved to Mundus, like these poor souls.
So this is corporate hell.
From here, you'll need to make your way up to the next floor.
What did she say? Floor 105? Skybridge? Yeah.
Floor 105.
You want floor 106. Whatever you do, don't get out of floor 105.
Right.
It's heavily
infested. No turning back.
Shit! Oh, no, you don't.
By now, the demons will have detected your presence in the East Wing. Time to move out.
Thank you.
Come on, Virgil.
Hang on, Dante.
Virgil, just be careful you don't trigger the tempering mechanism.
Bingo.
Bingo.
Not bingo.
Ah, that's bullshit.
Virgil, you must not let yourself get dragged into limbo, or you will lose your ability to hack the servers. If you are detected, it's all over.
I don't make it.
Here, you will rendezvous with Virgil.
Seems you underestimated Kat.
I didn't.
You really care about her. About all of this. You once said you didn't give a shit.
Take the elevator up to floor 154.
Here, Dante, take this. I took it off a security guard. Might look like a taser in the real world, but it's a powerful demon weapon in Limbo.
Thanks.
Virgil, you will make your way towards Lindis' chamber in the real world. Dante, there's no way through from Limbo, so you will have to go via the West Wing. Find the West Wing Skybridge. Will be pretty crazy here. You'll have to go up 5 stories of hell. I hope you make it. It's gonna be tough.
She was right. This is hell.
Ah, much better.
At this point, you should see the main core, Dante. You have to break in somehow.
Knock, knock!